Hi, I'm Eduardo Solis, and this is today's fable, The Town Mouse and the Country Mouse. A town mouse and a country mouse were acquaintances, and the country mouse one day invited his friend to come and see him at his home in the fields. The town mouse came, and they sat down to a dinner of barleycorns and roots, the latter of which had a distinctly earthy flavor. The fare was not much to the taste of the guest, and presently he broke out with, "My poor dear friend, you live here no better than the ants. Now you should just see how I fare. My larder is a regular horn of plenty. You must come and stay with me, and I promise you, you shall live on the fat of the land." So when he returned to town, he took the country mouse with him and showed him a larder containing flour and oatmeal and figs and honey and dates. The country mouse had never seen anything like it and sat down to enjoy the luxuries his friend provided. But before they had well begun, the door of the larder opened and someone came in. The two mice scampered off and hid themselves in a narrow and exceedingly uncomfortable hole. Presently, when all was quiet, they ventured out again, but someone else came in and off they scuttled again. This was too much for the visitor. "Goodbye," said he, "I'm off. You live in the lap of luxury, I can see, but you are surrounded by dangers, whereas at home I can enjoy my simple dinner of roots and corn in peace." The end. This has been today's fable, and I thank you for watching. Be good, take care, and God bless.